Oh, I know that I'll regret this when I'm sober. But every shot I'm getting closer, getting closer. Is it true that 80 proof is the reason I'm with you? Oh, I know that I'll regret this when it's over.
Ooh, you know, story of my fucking life.
This when it's over.
Easy. Yeah, I might regret this when tomorrow comes. But them drunk nights are more fun than sober ones. With every shot they're like, oh, here Kobe comes. But I got this bad bitch tryna throw me buns. If I listen to my unks, all the older ones, they'll talk about karma, how it slowly comes. But life is short, enjoy it while you're young. Spend my bank account tonight and have to borrow funds. It all started with a light glass. Now I'm asking how long could tonight last. Man, she had the air face but a tight ass. If I had a shot less, then I might pass. But I'm faded and I got a little sedated. I can't believe we made it, every night we celebrate it. I live like Jim Morrison, no telling where I take it.
Just know that I'll regret this when it's over.
And I smashed again. Stayed over, now she's about to get attached again. Walls built up around her, come crashing in. Passed out at 6 a.m., but she's up at 10. Doing this was not in my plan. She got up and saw rubbers in a trash can. Hoop bearing some bitch left on my nightstand. Cussed me out and stormed off like, alright then. On both sides, that was bad for him. Why do people do things that be bad for him? Say we done with these things, then we ask for them. When the sun comes down, then we transform. Yeah. You could probably bet this, by this time tomorrow I'll probably regret this. Try, but it all falls down like Tetris. No telling where that 80 proof gets us.
Day 2. Let's get to it.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping. As the battle gets closer, they can say what they want now. Cause we'll be screaming now. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, backing out parties, standing on top like a champion. Keep your silver. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now. Cause we'll be screaming now. We can be
What's up, guys? I've got big news for you. First of all, look at this. Take a look at this.
Yep, that is a wrap around my ankle.
Now, plenty of you are going to be asking, Journey, why do you have a wrap around your ankle? I'm just going to leave that for you to decide. Anyways, I have a race today, the 400 hurdles, and I'm going to be, wearing my yellow jersey for the first freaking time ever, so I'm pretty excited if you couldn't tell. I haven't been talking very much throughout this whole entire vlog. Oh, by the way, what's up, guys? What is going on? It is Tuesday, and I haven't been talking that much because I have been a nervous wreck, a nervous train wreck, if you would want to go there. I'm in the finals. It's time for me to let go, have some fun, and do what I came here to do. Positivity.
Woo!
My mom is down here for Mother's Day. Today is Mother's Day, actually, so I figure the best Mother's Day gift is to what? Run a PR. So, Here goes nothing. Also, I want to do a quick hotel room tour just to get that out of the way.
First things first, we're staying at 3:30. You come in. I would show you the bathroom, but Milan's in there right now. So here's a mirror. Excuse Deborah, she's a little messy right now. There's backpack. Here's my bed, Samuel, Subway. And then that's Milan's bed. We have a desk right here. And look at this view. Yeah, it's of a rooftop. You thought right. But there's the pool over there. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, that's pretty much good. Except the TV is not mounted. So points off for that.
Anyways, guys, that is what is going on right now. I'm trying to stay loose. We leave for the meet in about an hour. So whenever Milan gets out of the shower, I can get in the shower. Yeah, that's all I'm going to say. Peace. Rock on. Bye. What's up, guys? Good morning. It is 7:15 in the morning. Good news, though. My ankle's all healed. Look at it. Other good news, we are heading back. It is Monday, and vlog will be going up tomorrow, so it looks like I have a lot to edit. Overall, SCC's was pretty fun. Wow. I just realized I haven't talked through most of it. But anyways, we are about to get on the bus right now because the bus spot's in about 1 minute, And I will see you guys on the plane, on the bus, when we get home. I don't know. Let's find out. See ya. Guys, what is going on? I am back home. So something I wanted to bring up. We're almost coming up on 1 year of vlogging for Tuesdays with Journey. And I've decided, instead of blindsiding you guys with this new information, I'm just going to be upfront about it. These next few meets we have coming up, regionals and NCAAs. After NCAAs, I will be taking the summer off from vlogging. No Tuesdays with Journey for at least July and some of August. Who is texting me? The reasoning behind this is because I need a bit of a mental break myself, because I am human and I am tired. I'm going to be doing summer school here at LSU and focusing on my studies and bringing my GPA up while also competing, hopefully, in Finland for World Juniors. I wanted to be upfront with you guys about this just because I don't like being blindsided. I didn't want you guys to feel blindsided by this news. Just know that we have about 2 episodes left of Tuesdays with Journey Season 1. And then, you know, we return sophomore year with Season 2. Anyways, let's get this shit wrapped up. So yes, that is it. That is the end of the vlog. If you like this vlog, please give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit that subscribe button in the face. Just punch it in the face for me. Make sure you go follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and Halonis in the description box below. And I will see you guys next Tuesday. That was... Why don't you meet me up in Tokyo? Let's try that one more time. Oh my god, I can't talk. Oh, hold up. Let's start this over. Yes, that is it. That is the... Oh my Jesus Christ. Fuck. Oh. Ooh, that was scary. That was awkward. That was super awkward. Can't even see myself in the mirror. Alright, later.